Hi everyone, I'm Shirley coming from Wild China. I've been guiding for 4 years. I was born in Beijing, grew up in Beijing, had a school in Beijing, and right now I am working in Beijing. So I'm 100% made in Beijing.
Beijing is a really special city. It's different from Shanghai or Xi'an or other cities in China.
I like Beijing because Beijing has two sides, modern part and then Asian part. I like go to shopping in the modern city, have a wonderful dinner with my friends, or you can hang out in some bar street. So that is a really modern place. But sometimes I like go to some Asian part.
Beijing been a city for over 3,000 years and been a capital city for more than 800 years.
One of my favorite Asian places is Temple of Heaven. A lot of local people come here in the really early morning. And they come here for doing the morning exercise, practicing the traditional Chinese culture, or just to come here to chat and meet their friends. I like doing Tai Chi because Tai Chi is very traditional. And people choosing it because the movement is slower, it's easy to learn. So it's really good for your body and refresh yourself. It's a really good way for you to experience Chinese culture and have fun at the same time. Whether you're young or old, whether you like traditional Chinese culture or modern Chinese culture, Beijing had it all. Shower here with Wild China and experience China differently.